Still, we deserve to call ourselves human beings if we are still silent to see the suffering of these children. A voice of refugees, Kim Commanders.
It's all about